most commonly used fibers. These fibers all have one thing in common. They all consist of cellulose. Cellulose is the organic compound most frequently found in nature, as it is the principal component of wood. More than 100 years ago, engineers found a way to extract the cellulose from wood and form it into a new kind of fiber known as viscose. Cellulose itself does not dissolve in water. It needs to be modified in a first process step. The modified cellulose can now be dissolved and forms an orange, honey-like liquid. This liquid is pressed through an extrusion head into a bath of dilute acid. As it comes into contact with the acid, the dissolved cellulose regenerates and forms a fiber. At this point, key modifications, such as changing the shape and size of the cross-section, or incorporating additives, can be made.